the year 2205. A dark gray polluted dust cloud covers the sky. Gonna rock a gas mask so the odors decrease. As deceased bodies and trash bags flow through the streets. The trees are bare and seasons the leaves appear. A piece is rare and too toxic to breathe the air. Lawlessness, animals, corrupted soldiers. Caucuses, cannibals, carnivorous vultures. A massive airstrike corrupts the earth. Without grass or plant life, just dust and dirt. The guns disperse, your lungs will burst. The only words heard from tongues are cuss and curse. What is the price of your life? What the fuck's it worth? As we pack pumps to dump, battle trumps for turf. And I'm sorry, but there's nothing I can do to help ya. Gotta fend for self, find food and shelter. Gotta keep supplies on the side of my waistband. To try to cross empty vacant acres of wasteland. Casually captivated, attention diverted. By the valleys evacuated and deserts deserted. As worse creates and rat packs smother the land. By the burned beaches where black ash covers the sand. Diseases, death, viruses we didn't avoid. By greed that left whole entire cities destroyed. Rubble and chip wreckage from shrapnel when the metal scraps. Stubborn and big-headed for traveling the devil's path. White ocean waves reaching out with open arms. Only to pull you in harder to harbor the storm. Hurricane waves, bridges broken in half. Couldn't unify them in the distance over the gap. Couldn't better the norm from our greed in the past. Till I weathered the storm, winds with the breeze on my back. No hot lines designed to park benches. No innovation, so self-creation. Just health deprivation from hell's temptations. No more amusement, no tunes in acoustic. Brutally ruined the blueprint, immune to the music. Mics melted, burnt cables conjoined. Destroyed speakers, cracked features, turntables destroyed. No other tricks but to rub sticks to spark the fires. No more painters, preachers, or poets. No more art suppliers. Cars or tires, no more social bars and buyers. Fake friends, foes, false remarks from liars. Large supplies, canned food, starch and fibers. Darts and knives, camouflage, dark attire. Cartridge flies, taking lives of scarred survivors. As starless skies swallow all our heart's desires. Tunnels collapse, suffering, struggle, and distractions. No love or compassion, just like subtle reactions. Hold tight your lungs, breath, and go vominos. No life, cause love left a long time ago. No more bar hoppers or phony gas commoners. No more star watchers or zodiac followers. So behold the wizardry of Medusa as we go through the twisted history of the future. A level 10 extinction, level event. As dozens of rebels descend with the devil's intent. Executed commands for the plan of attack. So now the planet's power lies in the lands of the whack. Survival of the richest till the millions are sliced in half. Heights collapse, the disappearance of ice, dark to gas. Lifeless plantations, wasted in sanitation. Overpopulation with cancer causing contamination. And we could blame it on the villain the whole time. But it's our own blood that's been killing our own kind. And that is we stand to fight back and chart courses. To combine an alliance against the dark forces. Embrace your swords for the taste of more war. To break the floorboards and the gates of mortar. The pen's powerful when choosing to use it. The only way to overcome is intuitive and tuning. But men are weak when called to it. They all blew it. So what's the use? We all blew it. We all knew it. Emotions flew when we're supposed to focus. We're lonely, hopeless, and those that know us know this. What was it all for? Wandering offshore? Just knowing that this art form's the only thing I fought for. I'm all alone, trying to find a new way home. Standing there ashamed, staring over my gravestone.